This is a 2.5-hour task. Each wheel has to be cleaned. Each tire gets measured. And they are put into sets of four. Sometimes we have twice as many tires. And it takes twice as long.